song was released on Spotify about a week ago, so if you want to listen to it, give it a listen. It's a Tunnel of Colours. This next one's called Pink or Blue. Yeah.
Thank you. Whiskey Jar. I expect a far bigger round of applause than that for something that is so fucking amazing, so close to fucking one of my favourite bands in the world. If you're Radiohead fans, raise the fucking roof for Chain Though! Come on! Yeah!
Cheers.
Thank you very much. This is a song. My newest song. I wrote this song. Faces open and mine scattered like the stars. Now where you come down and got it drowned, you wrote the book where I belong, rewritten more times than I know. Yeah, rose up like you'd never seen a light, bothered by the shadow in the night. So why did you go and say it like that? Talk some sense to me. Now I might come around. Talk some sense to me. Now I might come around. Ooh, you're talking. Scattered like the stars. Yeah, you rose up like you'd never seen the light, bothered by the shadow in the night. So why did you go and talk some sense to me, I might come around. You're scattered like the stars, rose up in the dark. You're scattered like the stars, rose up in the dark. So why did you go and say it like that? And why do you shiver when I place my head? Talk some sense to me.
Thank you.
you. So I'm having an EP launch.
Yeah.
On the 1st of August at the Deaf Institute. And I'll be playing this song there, and the last song, but so I just need to tune up. I'm not very good at talking. Thank you. This one's called You're Such a Fool. Double L Y double S E Mason. you want to check me on social media, this song was released on Friday as a single. I have a music video to it too. It's also available to buy on the thesamsaracollective.com if you want to spend 99p. I'm sure it's less than a bar. Oh, that's your saying. I'm sorry, I stole that one. So this is my last song. If you don't like it, oh, we got in 3 minutes. That's also her saying. This is Liza. This is Liza. I do know her name. This is Liza. she'll be doing backing vocals for this song. This one's called Hunt Me Down. Thank you very much.
Where's your heaven? Backfields in a rolling wind's my venom. Can't touch your skin without leaving scars in your body. Rocks from side to side. You're still on my mind, and here's to nothing. Touch of your skin could be enough, but you're not here and you're sleeping rough. You sleeping at all? Have we said?
A bad idea, but I'm loving every minute of.
for get the details and go to the EP launch, Deaf Institute, on the 1st of August. Let's hear you one more time.
Yeah, thank you for a link for building up an audience that I'm about to scare off. That's great, isn't it? So yes, this is my first time here, which is pretty cool. So I only get to play two songs. So I've been racking my brain like, all day, like, thinking, oh God, what am I going to play? Like, do I play like a poppy tune, or do I try and nail some cover? I just thought, fuck it, I'm going to play my weirdest song. So, it's called That's All, and I hope you enjoy. I've got a bunch of demos with me. They're very professionally done, by the way. And if you'd like one, they're only like £2, so please buy one, because I like food, and I like warmth, and I like shelter.
I like Jordan.
Where's he gone? So I can either play kind of a tune I'm thinking about releasing, kind of a poppier tune, it's not as weird, believe it or not. Or I can do like a blues cover. What are we feeling? Do I do a pop tune that I might release, a kind of poppier tune, or do I do a blues cover?
Blues!
Thank you. Yeah, my song's terrible, come on. So, okay, so this is like a tune called Jelly Roll Baker. It's a pretty cool tune. This is written by kind of one of them cool dudes, and this is John Martin's version of it. I've been Jack Labonte. I hope you have a good week.
His first go, it's only two songs, and that was fucking amazing. He'll be back to the other three next time, which will be very fucking soon, because that was great. Can we ask you for chat, Little Romante? Yeah! Right, it's time to welcome one of my favourite artists. He's from all the way, like a very, very long way away. I'll let him talk to you and explain all that, but please welcome him with fucking open arms right now. This is the wonderful Babe Ryan!
So Joe, as Joe said, I'm not from here, from Colorado originally, but I actually live in Charlton now and I teach yoga.
Yeah.
So I fit right in. But yeah, I also dropped a flyer down on everyone's table for my solo show called Growing Into My Beard, happening at Abode on August 2nd, the day after Elise's launch party. So it's going to be an awesome week. We're going to do Drinking the Drinks, and the next day I'm going to be doing my show, so hopefully you'll come along. This is a sort of mix of a song and spoken something that I do. I'm not going to call it spoken word, even though it will be, and I tried to make it less pretentious, but now it's going to come across as pretentious. I'm okay with that. I'm so excited to tell you that I don't know what the fuck I am doing, and yet I do. Always oscillating, I am doing yoga to ease my heart and my mind. Breath in, hands up to the sky, and soak that simple shit in. Yes! Namaste. I am centered and ready, level-headed and steady. I am obsessed with myself. And I loathe the taste of it. And yet, I know not much else. I want to believe I am above this hashtag selfie generation, but when you scroll my online representation, what is it you see? A lot of me. What is my existence worth when measured up by my followers? Pretty bleak. 900 people follow me, and I'm struggling to understand what it is they are expecting. I just want to dance. I just want to sing.
Yeah.
Whoa. I just want to breathe. Here I am once again, troubled by my indifference, wandering and often thinking of the things that are bubbling. Whoa, inside my mind. Here I am, now I've come of age, days made, making money with little time to play. My childhood, just a memory, and yet it keeps on echoing. Whoa, inside my mind. I'm, whoa, I'm trying to find reason why we live this way. So here I am in frustration, torn between my innocence and the way that I'm meant to stay within these boundaries of the naivete. Uh-oh. Inside my mind, I'm, whoa, I'm trying to find the reason why we live this way. Here I am, so content, breathing by the water's edge, the clouds above with a subtle breeze. I am just a single leaf, whoa, inside my mind. I fantasize. I think I could live that way. There's a special place that I will run to, far away from what I've come to, over the mountain and cross the sea. Happy to be alive.
Yeah.
So I was gonna ask if you wanted me to do an Amy Winehouse cover or another original.
Original.
Oh, shit. Okay. I'm gonna end with an original. Does that sway your decision? All right, fine. So this song is called Drifting. And I wrote this when I was going to move here, or I wasn't. I was here visiting for 3 months. I was in a long distance relationship for 4 years. And my partner, a man. Oh my God, that's crazy. That's so crazy. I was here for 3 months. And we had gotten to a certain point in our relationship where it was like, all right, what the fuck's happening? Let's do something about this. And at the end of that 3 months, I proposed to him, but I wrote this song during that 3 months. And it's called Drifting, and I think I grew up with a very specific idea about love. Like, if you think Drew Barrymore, like, any monologue she had was, like, me as a child being like, yes. But, so, I had to learn that that was, like, not what love is. And so this is a new dream. It's called Drifting. Drifting into a new dream. We were holding to the old ways, ready for a change. Thinking, oh, we got a life to live, let's stop wasting it waiting. Let's get over the old ways, dive into the new. Where I do not own you, and you do not own anything. Where we are just two drifting. Aching for some rhythm, I wanna go. Fly with you in our blue suede dance shoes. Your lips I'll be kissing as we ride on the waves. I will take us away, our sound wave escape. Hashtag Bay before Bay. It was a weird time for me. January 2016, I believe it was. Where someone was just like, oh, like Bay. I was like, come again. It's very rude. I don't know what you're saying. Anyway, all right, I'm gonna get on with it so other people can play. All right, it's called I Wanna Know You. Stumble, nope. Stumbling, drunk, and lost, and cold. Fucking hell. One more time, I swear to God. Yes, thank you. Jesus. Stumbling. stumbling, drunk and lost in cold, choking on the crops that we sowed. The flavor's getting old. So let's set this poison state to blaze, and from the blackened earth grow a new face, one that's wide awake. Oh, these days, I feel some type of way. You better know I know it's coming. I try to play it cool, but I'm gonna fail too. I never was apt at pretending. I'm feeling so emotional. I wanna know you. Do you wanna know me too? Can we swear to never go back again? Back to where we were torn and broken.
Actually, it wasn't the words, but I just made up something.
All this ground was stable up to now. Beneath my feet, it's crumbling. And I must say, my heart's mind is made, even though it could get broken. I'm feeling so
rap section that I haven't written yet, but once I do, you guys are gonna be like, oh my god, he's rapping like Lauryn Hill, and you're gonna be obsessed, and I'm gonna be obsessed, we're gonna be obsessed together, and then we're gonna like have this moment, and then someone might come, someone might have a heart attack, and the AE must be called immediately. It's not the AE that you call, it's somewhere you go.
I'm feeling so
this man play. His solo show is fucking incredible. I will be there, these guys will all be there, you should all be there too, as well as going to Elise Mason's EP lunch. Just fucking hang out with us all the time, it's fucking amazing. Let's hear it one more time for Pete Bryan!
If you haven't heard this young man before, you're in for a very fucking special treat. And if you think you've heard his songs before, you haven't. They're all originals, but he's such an amazing writer that you feel like you've had them in your life for years. He's that good. Please open your ears, close your mouths, and welcome onto the stage the wonderful Mr. Jack Tinner.
Thanks, guys. This first song's called Aging On. Against the wall, above.
Liza, fuck's sake. It's fucking Lizzie. Stop changing your name, you nutter. Right.
Anyway, so this is a song of mine called Teenage Boy.
Yesterday it seemed
since I was born. It seems to me a sign that it don't rain upon the plain. The birds don't sing out on the breeze, and the sun don't shine as badly as she wants to. Oh, me, and I can't pray to God for help when my Lord, he doesn't answer me. In the dying light of teenage revelry,
my name is Jack Tinner. I'm working on my first album.
Woo! At last!
I know. It'll be out in September, so I'm excited. Yeah, this is a new-ish track. It's called The Calling.
That young man there with the dreadlocks, just had the perfect face when Jack was singing. You had your eyes closed, you were totally fucking immersed in that, right? And I think most of the people in here were. So you're all just a little bit lost in your emotional response to that incredible performance. So wake the fuck up and show them how amazing it was. Jack Tinner! Yeah. Come on, Whiskey Jar, it was amazing! Yeah! He's still fucking rocking it. I absolutely love him. Put your hands together for Vincent O'Brien! Yeah! Yeah, just a bit. Right, I'm not going to do any of those songs off that.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm bored.
Sticky bluesy. Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to do just some bluesy stuff. This is Ferry Lewis song. Ferry Lewis was notoriously irritable and angry. He was the guy that Joe's been talking about. Well, I'm born in Brownsville, be that Ben and Lowe. Well, I'm born in Brownsville, take that right hand Lowe. And I ain't gonna stop walking till I get a sweet mama's door. Well, the girl I'm loving got great long curly hair. Yeah, the girl I'm loving has great long curly hair. But a mama and a papa, well, they just don't allow me there.
Crazy about an automobile. Here I am standing with nothing but a rubber hand. Every woman I know said you're crazy about an automobile. Every woman I know just crazy about an automobile. Here I am standing with nothing but rubber hand. Walking women home is a thing of the past. Mama wanna ride in class. Some like Cadillacs, some like Ford. Some like anything, long as you roll. But every woman I know, crazy about an automobile. Here I am standing with nothing but a rubber.
Guitar when I was about 12 or 13 and I was listening to the Beatles, the Stones, the Cream and all that kind of stuff, and within a little short time I learned about the blues, so I just stopped listening to their guys and started listening to all this old stuff. Anyway, this is a song by a guy called Blind Blake, and I've been trying to play this song since I was 13, and I almost think I've got it. It's called Police Dog Blues.
Tennessee, reach my trunk down to hard to tell about a man like me.
You know what to do, Vincent O'Brien!
Wherever I am,
I come running to see you again. 'Cause when it's spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes, I will. 'Cause ain't it good to know that you got a friend when people be so cold? They'll hurt you, desert you, yeah, they'll take your soul if you let them. Don't you let them. Sing the last one with me. Yeah, make it loud. 'Cause you just call out my name. You know wherever I am. To see you again. 'Cause when it's spring, summer, or fall, you got a friend. Thank you. So my name's Jack Hopkinson. I write my own songs. I can play you one of those if you like, or you can have another cover. Do you want an upbeat one or a
upbeat?
Sad. Take me for a Oh, Healy, where you going? Looking for a girl who looks like you. Looking for a girl who sings like you. Looking for a girl who can sing a mean tune. Hey, hey, Healy, where you going? I'll do my other one now. So if you weren't sad from any other songs for the rest of the evening, you will be after this. So thank you very much for having me, Joe. You're an absolute star. This must be the longest running open mic night. 4 years. Got shit after 4 years, didn't I? Been down south. Fuck down south. So this song is called Grace. It's going to be on my album that I'm going to be releasing this year. There is a version of it on YouTube, so if you liked it tonight, you can illegally download it off that if you like. I'm not in music to make some money, I'm in to see smiles on faces, so...
Fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah! So this song is called Grace, hope you like it. Here you go. On the corner of Houston Square, there she sits and no one cares. We've got better things to do. Huddled up in freezing cold, a sleeping bag is all she owns. Cold night, then it snows. Then I walk up beside her and she stares right back at me. I ask, can I sit down beside you? Can I keep you company? She says, why do you want to be seen with someone like me? With someone like me. Take a seat on a cold hard stick. Just giving up, there's nothing left. When a smile is a memory, I've got a spare cup of coffee to keep your hands warm and get you something else. If you want, if you don't mind me asking, where did it go wrong? She looks up from her hands in silence and says, that story's too long. I've got time and I want to know if I can help you. I used to be beautiful at life and a home. My husband and son both died, and now I'm all alone. And I'm living from step to step. If it wasn't for the circumstance, she would have been fine. As the memory brings a tear, then she just wants to join them. She doesn't have the stones. As the memory brings a tear upon her cheek, then it don't mind me. I could get you a nice hot feed if you just want a silence I can sit here and just not speak. And she said, why are you so kind to someone like me? To someone like me. On the corner of Houston Square, that's where we would meet, just to get her on her feet. Now the doorway is vacant, several years have passed, here I still think of Grace and smile, and hope she's all right. I hope she's all right.
Thank you very much.
I'd like you all to welcome the wonderful Ryan Buxton.
Whiskey jar, do me proud. Come on.
The edges of an ocean.
was a new one. That was a new one. Just thought I'd experiment a little bit and see how that one goes. This is a whistling microphone. I'll play you an old one now. Joe is gone. Well, thanks for listening. I'm going to play you an old song now, which is called Little Green Fly. I made... Yeah, kind of is. It's not that. Play a song called Little Green Fly, which is from an EP I made last year. Cool, thanks for listening, and this will be my last one. Hope you guys come.
Yes, Whiskey John!
Thank you.
So, little green fly, why won't you talk to me? Tell me everything that's going on. 'Cause I've been watching it for weeks. How when you're tired, you never speak. I wish you'd let me know if you're feeling alone. But I'm not been around enough lately. Give you a chance to speak, and I'm not beating around the bush. Maybe it's a little thing, but look how it's grown. And I know why, 'cause I'm scared. I know I already know.
Thank you very much. Cheers. Have a lot of fun.
How's it going, Whiskey Joe? Yeah. So this goes out to my friend Scott. Passed away recently, and this song's about him. Was it your habit to make me weep? Five more bags and ain't much sleep, yeah. And baby, I've been holding on to elephant, and I'm not afraid of time.
Gotta get in there on every day on.
stop showing up.
Gotta get you every day.
And oh, my
tangerines just for the ride.
I'm gonna do a quick one to finish up. Is that alright? And then we'll all sing along, and then we'll all go and have fun somewhere else. Have you had a nice night, Whiskey Joe?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, fucking hell, we must improve our game then. Have you had a good night, Whiskey Joe? Oh, fucking course you have. It's always amazing. Everybody shut off because, you know, buses and trams and all the rest of it. But it's nice you guys hung around. There's always little magical things that happen at the end of the night in here when it gets a bit chaotic, so I hope you've enjoyed yourself. I am going to finish up with a song that I demand you all sing along with me, right? I can see you, vaguely. It's very simple, we play it every week. Are you up for it? Are you up for it?
Shook my hand, no was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. You know what? Come on. Take a load off, Fanny.
Expect fast improvements by the next chorus, you fuckers. Come on.
Picked up my bag and went looking for a place to hide. That's when I saw old Carmen and a devil walking side by side. I said, hey, come on, oh, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Hey, hey, take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free.
Later.
Take a load off, Fanny.
Wake the fucking neighbors.
And, oh, you put the load right on me.
Loud that thin chin would be nice.
Go down Moses, and there ain't nothing that you can see. It's just old Luke,
and Luke are waiting on Judgment Day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about a young Annalie? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalie company? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie. Put the load right on me.
Get in there, Whiskey Jar. Get now.
Catch a cannonball and send me on down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe that it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she is the only one. She sent me here with her regards for everyone. Hey, take a load off Fanny.
Hold up.
Yeah, thank you very much. We will see you next week, cheerio!